And we're speaking with Valley City Mayor Mary Lee Nielson. Good morning, Mayor.
Good morning.
Well, a couple of topics that you wanted to address today. And concerning water usage in Valley City, how's that situation?
You know, I brought in our Wade Hesh, our water treatment plant superintendent, just because we wanted to see some data on what water usage is going on in Valley City. And, you know, and when we asked people to cut down and collect their wastewater and everything, mm-hmm. we went down to about a fourth of the water usage that we use, and they're still keeping that up. And we know that even that, you know, the fourth that they're using, that the large majority of that is not going into the sanitary sewer system. So we are very pleased with, you know, the people of Valley City have responded so well, you know, to this emergency situation. And that's what's keeping this town going. We're all in the same boat. We're all using facilities that we don't really always like to use, you know, but, you know, we're making it work, and I'm just so proud of the people.
That's great to hear. Now, you've been working with other officials on the recovery phase, and today on Thursday you've been meeting with other officials, and how's that situation going?
Well, you know, we're still at record levels for flood, and we're talking recovery. That's a good thing. Mm-hmm. You know, but, yeah, we've been meeting with FEMA officials, the state officials. General Cincinnati came in from the Department of Emergency Management, and because we're talking about getting our sewer system, you know, the permanent fix. And what we're doing is working with our engineers, you know, and getting expediting this process as fast as we can, so when the river gets down to a level where we can start digging, it's going to start happening, and we're going to get a sewer system put back in Valley City as fast as possible.
Okay, very good. Anything else that you'd like to address to our viewers and listeners today?
Well, no, it's just nice that Valley City's open again. It was nice to see businesses, and they're more opening up this morning, so we're trying to get back to some normalcy, and that makes it nice for everyone.
Okay, and still keep traffic to a minimum if at all possible, and customers park off street.
Right. We are asking people to park in parking lots and keep those haul roads open, because we are still in a flood situation.
Okay, very good, Mary Lee. Well, we appreciate your time. Best to everybody in Valley City, and we'll talk to you again soon.
Thank you.
You bet. Bye-bye now. And that is Valley City Mayor Mary Lee Nielson with our report. And remember to visit ValleyCityUSA.com under Riverwatch for more additional information, and on CSi Cable Channel 68 and Channel 10. Reporting for KCSI TV News, this is Wayne Byers.
24.99 per month for high-speed internet? What a deal! That's right, CSi Cable's high-speed, low-price internet for just $24.99 per month. Here's the deal. CSi Cable users can get $5 off per month for their first 5 months of CSi high-speed, low-price internet service. For the real deal in high-speed at a low price, it's CSi Cable, your hometown internet professionals. Offer details at csicable.com.